Noctis and stop the Dark Future. Okay, find another gateway and I can get us to the node. Osiris's reflections must be searching for Panoptes too. Even if he makes a million copies of himself, I don't think he'll find it in time. We need that map. This is a combat loop, a simulation of the recent past when the Cabal attacked Mercury. The Vex must be testing alternative outcomes.
Thank you.
Maybe a sparrow could make that jump. Showing off. Listen, I already like you. You passed. You can relax.
The Vex must know we're after the map. They're redirecting the Cabal to destroy it. We have to hurry.
Thank you.
Look at that, ahead of us. That has to be the map. The Infinite Forest is a doomsday machine, but when you see it like this, it's almost beautiful. That Minotaur is going to be trouble. And he's gonna be worse. The map's too big. I can't search it fast enough. It changes constantly. I need more processing power. There are Vex mines on Nessus that might do the trick. You up for a hunting expedition?
One of my hidden has located an entangled mind for you. That class of Vex mind should provide the processing power you need.
Great. We'll find it and take its brain. I think we're on the right track. Facts we need. Go get it. Our processor. I just need to connect it to the Vex network.
You're near the Well of Echoes.
Right. The confluxes there should work. Thank you. Get me to the Conflux, and I'll plug in the processor. This does the trick.
Bad news. The processor shorted out. I'm getting an image, but no coordinates. I'm out of ideas here.
We've been so focused on the threat of the future. What if the answer lies in the past? If you found the code that created Panoptes, you could use the Infinite Forest against the Vex.
Yes! We go back to the moment that led to Panoptes, run time forward, and use that data to find its location in the present. Oh, that's good, Ikora. Osiris-level good. You know, you're not the same Ikora I remember. You're better. Vex will know they're at their most vulnerable here. The simulation will be well defended. The point in history where you invent a reality engine? There's nothing more important.
Thank you.
The Vex have been two steps ahead of us so far, but you and Ikora have given us a chance to actually surprise them. That's impressive. So, I guess what I'm saying is, when this is all over, I might actually miss being your ghost. Just a little. All right, we have to get to the top of that tower and download the algorithm before the Vex create the infinite forest. Remember how I said the Vex anticipate everything? They have automated intruder countermeasures here. They'll react and block whatever we do. Be unpredictable. Just like we thought, they're ready for us. All we can do is fight our way in.
Thank you.
We're in. Let's get to the top and find that algorithm.
Let's shut this machine down.
Thank you.
done it. Bingo. Scanning. Isolating Panopti's patterns. Overlaying onto the map. And... got him! Panopti's always ends up in the same coordinates. It's over. This is how we beat the Vax.
I've detected a change. A new future. I will inform Osiris.
Wait. A defensive subroutine? New reality branch is forming. No! No!
Where are we? Mercury? How did we get back here? The last thing I remember, we were in the EDC. We found that device and then... wham! Oh, I feel so strange. Like someone's rearranged all the furniture in the house, except the house is my brain. All right, look. I never thought I'd have to ask this, but... who else has been inside my head? Accessing memory core. Huh. You've been busy. Correction. You've been busy without me. I don't know how I feel about that. Wait a second. There's something else in here with me. Encoded holo images. Big ones. Definitely Vex. Look, I can't decrypt those files or open the gate. We need backup. We need Ikora. Good idea, right? You're welcome. Wait, why did I just say that?